Namaste from Dhananjay Kumar, and welcome again to this video for raising intelligent kids. As promised, in this video I will just read out 50 what if questions to boost the imagination, expand the mind, creativity and visualization among children. It will serve them well as well as create a different mindset or without mindset. So as you will see, the idea here is not to set a fixed mentality among children. Open their mind, make them limitless, and with limitless imagination, what they do and accomplish will be much, much beyond than our own imagination in today's society. So I'm just going to read those 50 questions. And I should mention that at the end of this video, you will see all 50 questions side by side on the screen, and the screen will stay there. You can pause the video and make a note or take a screenshot or simply return to the video to look at this question again and again. But the idea is to convey this question to children, give them a little homework, and then ask them to come back to you to discuss, to present their answers. So the first question is, which I dealt with in the previous video, what if you know aliens are coming soon? Number two, what if all books in the world were destroyed? How would you regain and access the knowledge? Number three, what if all humans became honest? Just imagine the kind of society, kind of resources you would save. That's just a hint. Number four, what if all money, coins and currency disappears from Earth? Number five, what if animals start eating people? Number six, what if you had to choose one animal that you will be for one day? Choose one animal you wish to be for one day. Which animal would that be? Number seven, what if computers and robots take over the world? This is a very current question also concerning data systems, robotics and all that, what they call super intelligence, whatever that means. So number seven was, what if computers and robots take over the world? Number eight, describe three things that you cannot change. By you, I mean anyone. Describe three things that no one can change. You cannot change. Number nine, what if dinosaurs were not extinguished 65 million years ago and they were still around today? So question number nine was, what if dinosaurs were not extinguished 65 million years ago? Number 10, what if Earth was much closer to the sun? Number 11, what if Earth was much farther away from the sun? Number 12, what if everyone on Earth was peaceful? There was no violence, no war, no weapons. Number 13, how long will it take to count Google? Google is a number, and you should search what that number is. And Google is actually a number which you can count all the stars, all the sand, all the cells in your body and still you will not reach Google. So just imagine how large that number is. And that will also lead to the concept of infinity. Number 13. How would you recognize a humanoid who is invisible? Number 15. What if humans had one leg or three legs? What if humans had one leg or three legs? Number 16. What if we were born 10,000 years in the past, 10,000 years ago, or 10,000 years in future? What would the world be like? Number 17. What if you became the most powerful person on earth? Number 18. What if everything turned into one color? If everything turned into one color, which color would you choose? Number 19. What if we all are one, then why am I different? If all are one, then why am I different? Number 20. Is it possible to be always happy, never sad? Next. What if there was no change in temperature on Earth? In other words, everywhere, all the time, same temperature. What will happen? What if we had no moon orbiting the Earth? What if no passport or visa was required to travel anywhere in the world? No passport, no visa. Then what would happen? What would happen if the single most thing you could change you wish in today's world? What if the most important change you wish in the world today, what that change would be? And what is the most important invention in history? What if solar system was closer to or farther away from the center of Milky Way galaxy? Right now the solar system is toward the end of one of the arms, spiral arms, where there is not much crowd of stars and solar systems. Very safe place. What if we were further away from the center of galaxy? Or close to the center of Milky Way? What if the Earth falls into the Sun? What if there were no TV or radio? What if there was no transportation or communication on Earth? What if there was no war or crime on Earth? What if we had no shadows? What if there were no trees on Earth? Where would you go if you had a time machine? You could travel anywhere in the past or future. Where would you go? At which time zone? At which part of space? What if Earth's stars spinning backward? What are the three most important items in your wish list? What is your most secret wish for the future, your own future? What message would you like to send to an alien? What would happen if gravity stops working? What would you create if you were the Almighty Creator? What would you do if you found a bag with lots of money? What would you do if you had no stomach and do not need food? What would you do if you knew everything? What would you eat if you could eat only one meal in life? If you could eat only one meal in life, what would that meal consist of? What would you want people to remember about you? What you wish to dream about? What animal, if you had a choice to become an animal, which animal would that be? If you wanted to change one law in the world, what that law would be? If only one person you want to meet in this world, who ever lived, which person would that be? Why white is the most noticeable color? What if you had no nails? What if you met yourself from a parallel universe? So these were not only fun questions, but really boosting your mental capacity, and that is what we want in today's children. Thank you again for listening and watching this video, and I will come back with many, many more on different topics and different message. Namaste.